Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello, you are!
Daddy's Talk back, you bitches!
Dave, come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we talk.
Let's go.
Here, pass me that. There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house. Live the dream!
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails. And after I got into trouble, I thought maybe... Then I got this gig and I spend the next 7 months with you fine people and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Caboosey? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You could speak English. Remember, we learned off the English girls with the big...
A little. Not so good.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. Had quite the night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, but Dutch drunk.
Dutch.
My cousin is here!
Buddy, just take over the world someplace else.
Yeah,
all right?
Buddy.
You're in the goddamn
way. Screw you! Screw you all! My cousin is here, Mikko Bellic. He's the fucking man, bitches!
Roman, come on, let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion! Maybe you should.
Maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
He's in the shop. Come on!
Russian boy got off the grass, American dream.
Drive us to our place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there.
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without the visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. We are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile! Nico! You ever had two women at once? Four big titties to be playing with? Misses some da geometry, io teach you right, Chovice!
The modo de casio, die him up.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
Come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him! Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you.
Change anyway.
So, you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me. All I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets.
Screw you, you idiot!
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you live home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind. Then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor. What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. And bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Ah! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit. I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus! Tastes Roman. Like a rat shot in it! Nico! Jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn. Damn. Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No, please don't cut my cock off. Okay, but... Yes. Okay.
These dogs, eat them. You cannot beat them.
Oh, this is Daddy's car.
I need the car. Sorry.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans, I see little Mallorys, I see stars, I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag!
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota! How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Miss.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to leave.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Pounds.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Я бегу, как пацан, голову сломя. Я бегу, я спешу, я хочу тебя. Я опять привезу эту...
some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Tissidoga, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, oh God, no.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up.
Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanian show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uve kisto, nika drugacije.
You know this station to be 1027. You tuned into the Kingpin, Funk Master Flex. You know how I go. You know how I do. Liberty City, stand up. You know what I mean? I only call the biggest. I only call the best. I only
it's all quiet best. Out here, Roman. You winning? Molinte
Recida. Don't worry. I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
And his microphone game is crazy. Buster, what's going on, baby?
This must be the loan sharks.
Buster said if your car's not clean, your
cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
You cannot run from us forever, Mr. Roman.
Remember, do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick! Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks, they'll get their money. They just have to wait!
We should stand up to them. Gidete e bonus.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad's bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
You know what it is, Liberty City, be clear. Funk Flex getting it in the B1027 as we get it cranking. Conglomerate, Young Cheese, Jadakiss.
WKTT 1066 Talk Radio for people who are always...
Come on, Daddy, what's your problem?
I don't have problem. You do.
Don't be a dick, man, come on!
Where's your Russian friend now, huh?
He's not my friend, he's my loan shark!
Stop this!
What are that? Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes.
My arm!
What about you?
Help me!
Come on, Supak!
Lendor! Help me!
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
You forgot this? You have been in pricks?
Stronya!
Shit, Nico. What did you do?
He was going to stab me!
Now he's going to kill you!
Fuck him!
Look at this mess! Screwed! Again! You want to know why I'm not living in a nice condo, banging for women? It's because of shit like this! Assholes threatening
Shut
me!
Up!
Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful! Yeah, great! listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? What?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then!
Great girl.
Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hog Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap. My computer and everything.
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up. This is Michelle.
Hi. How are you? My place is over on Mohawk Avenue.
How are you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even chains out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know you are, sweetie. And I just don't get it. Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle. Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hull. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
Thank you.
make you look very strong.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, a classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Remember? What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Bridges, citing a suddenly increased terror threat, but giving no further details. As a precautionary measure, police have shut down most of the major bridges in the Liberty City metropolitan area, resulting in major traffic problems and some stranded motorists scuffling with police. Mike Whiteley on the scene. Some local bleeding hearts are whining about freedoms and police brutality. One resident said after his scuffle with police, he's a changed man.
Hey, have you ever had a nightstick up your ass? Well, I have. Clear mission on how to treat people in the future.
By the Broker Bridge in the Fish Market, I'm Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Firearms news brought to you by Patriot Beer. Mayor Ochoa is launching a crackdown on the sale of illegal firearms.
Nico, Bleeder has me cornered in the courts, under the L train on Firefly.
What does he want?
Oh, I can't think what he could possibly want, or why he'd be pissed off, can you? Come on, guys, let's be reasonable.
Not my car.
At ease. Today on the show, we're going to talk about why America is number one. Okay, without further ado, let's do what this show is all about and hit the phone lines. You are the people that make the show. All I do is make the money and spend it on facefuls of pharmaceuticals. Jeez, until I go deaf. Hello, caller.
I just wanted to call in and say that I absolutely love the show.
Motherfucker!
Listen, Darden is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Chief! There he is! Keep on fat boy here, and I'll talk to him.
Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Back off!
think I'm a joke.
Dardan is my brother!
You all right, cousin?
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Dardan. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good. Get in the fucking car!
It used to here in the West, which is why we called it Vladivostok. Stuff from so far east, it's virtually west. You see, the earth is...
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them. Fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Dardan. Who does he think he's fucking with? Malik Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico. The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Better than you with one arm! Come on, Nico! If Dardan gets away, man, come on! Dardan is stopping. He's trying to get away on foot.
Stay the fuck away from me!
Still think you're hard? Suck it up and stay down. You shouldn't play with sharp objects, Dardan.
No. Shit! Se dice sorry, pendejo.
Dardan ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
These men, these Shylocks like Dardan, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Dardan and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
To see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Thank you, cousin. I'll
I'll see you later.
Quicker than them.